promise you tonight, all of you, and I'm going to promise myself and the band and everyone concerned, that I want tonight to be the night of nights. Yes? So this evening's concerts and the tour that we're undertaking, it's become basically a realization of all of our goals and dreams, like since the band has begun. And so, with that being said, you know, I've always shut it off at the mouth, haven't I? You know? And I've always said, well, you know, the Tea Party is the most orchestrated of all rock bands. And then the people from Des Moines called my bluff and they put an orchestra behind me. So it's like, right, what do you do now? Yes. Well, you try to save face to a concert like this, which is what we intend to prove and what we'll exactly do. So without further ado, let me introduce you to this imaginary friend of mine that's been my companion for about, I'd say 7 years now. And this companion, his name is the Psycho Punk.
Thank you.
think I'm aware that there must be a few people in this audience tonight that are assured of the fact that the Tea Party has been behind something called the White Ribbon Campaign. Yes? And so with that being said, yes, I wrote this song for a very young girl out west going through a problem, an abuse problem that it's an unfortunate thing that I have to, you know, or any artist has to write songs like this anymore, because it shouldn't happen anymore. We're supposed to be civilized, yes? But until that day comes that you know, we all come to that certain realization, there's a necessity for songs like this, and this is called Soul Breaking. About many beautiful collaborations, and the first of which is an incredibly talented cellist from the province of Quebec, Miss Sheila Hannigan, please. Now Sheila has kindly agreed with me to play this next song. This is off the Trip to Quebec. Now, I'm lucky enough to have a muse in my life, you know, a soulmate. But, in certain moments, at certain points in the past, things go astray. And then you need to write a song about it, don't you? Yeah. No rest for the wicked, right? So therefore, this is a song about the one that got away, but, you know, eventually she came back, so. Ready, Sheila? Here we go. Broken moments in time could still shine, but they'll get old. If you could see this world with my you'd be so surprised at what you know. So if you see my ancient love lights with a sweet wine, that you let me know. Cause I think she's gone again. See my angel love lights with a sweet wine. I think she needs to know that I've gone again. I'm gone again. I'm so alone. speaking about collaborations, hey Ritesh, where do I start? Any of you people in this audience tonight, do you know who Ritesh Das, the Toronto Tamil Ensemble? Explain to this. It goes back to the record Transmission where we did that intimate and interactive. Is that what it's called? You know, much music, right? You know, so we're doing Transmission and everything's like on Mach 10, right? But I have this crazy idea, right? That I heard about this incredible tabla guru and his school, of philosophy, right? Am I correct? Yes, right. And so we began a friendship back then, and he came on stage with us at the Much Music Environment, and that's where our friendship began. And it went on from there. Like he was a part of Triptych, he was a part of Tangents, he's been a very, very big part of Interzone Mantras, and what's happening right now. So. And another part of the collaboration that's happening tonight in coherence with what's happening with the ensemble, the Toronto Tabla Ensemble, is that we have this beautiful dancer tonight. Her name is Miss Joanna Das, right? And what she's going to do, she's going to interpret the words of this next song in a style of cut, talk, dancing. Right? Did I do that well?
Thank you.
I was under so much pressure to pronounce that properly. So anyways, this is a song, again, about the soulmates, the love of my life. And this is one off of Interzone Mantras, and this is called Whitewater Sun.
Thank you.
Yeah. really know what the hell this is either, but I've been trying to play it. So.
Thank you.
As I've said earlier this evening, the first intermission was that we were going to have many, many beautiful collaborations this evening. And the next one, for me, is one of the most exciting, because it's the first time that I've ever actually allowed someone to sing with me.
Oh.
Just for fear of someone showing me up. But anyways, in this case, this woman is a very, very beautiful soprano opera singer and a great talent in her own rights. And I'd like to introduce right now, please, Miss Christine Williams.
Oh, Thank you.
You know what? I have to say this. Because it's like you guys have all seen us in one particular form or another, right? I've got my parents here tonight. I'm nervous as hell. I'm trying to keep an even keel, but anyways, beyond that. Now let me explain something. What I would like to admit right now, on behalf of the band, the three of us would like to say that, you know, we were the genius behind this whole event tonight, right, musically. But the fact of the matter is, well, that's not quite the case. The genius behind this event tonight is the conductor and our friend that's been working on a few records for us, Mr. Marco Lutz.
Thank you.
Toronto Symphony Orchestra, please.
Sometimes an artist, no matter what form of art he or she takes, or partakes in, you got to make apologies for your behavior at some point. So I certainly had to make a song, I had to write a song to explain my behavior. This is the best that I could come up with. Right? So, shall we?
Thank you.
Well, my friends, never ever let it be said that the Tea Party did not explore what we call chiaroscuro, right? Light and shade. You know, listen, if you want to talk about the dark side of things, I mean, really. This is where it's all, you know, this is where it's coming from, right? So this is from that third record of ours, the mire, the muck, everything that we should have mistook. And this song, it's called Transmission. Thank you.
Yeah. Thank you.
And you said you wanted it heavy, right? Are we bounce? Get set. Go! Beautiful soprano. and us, the Tea Party.
CD, there's one for everyone. We invite you to pick it up on your way out the door.